watch of the day, the Chicane Racer. This actually was a Watchgang Black membership watch, and I really like this one, mainly for the fact it looks a lot like a Tag Heuer Monaco at a fraction of the price. And just like that, the watch of the day turned watch of the night. Clearly not a lot of lume on this Chicane Racer, but every watch doesn't have to glow in the dark, right? What's your watch of the day, watch of the night? What's on your wrist right now?